Have I told you lately that I love you, lady? I'm excited because I've never worn so many colorful wigs and I'm absolutely loving them. I really am. So I'm going to try Narda on. Narda is beautiful. It's a color number one with just a little light highlight of color number 613 in the bang area. She's actually a long wig, probably about 14 to 16 inches. And she's also going to be a very versatile wig as far as how you can wear her. Let's go ahead and get her on. I'm excited to see how I look with 613 highlights. For now, I'm going to take and fold all of the lace under so that it does not contrast with my skin. My lace color is a medium brown, sometimes to dark brown. I actually like this style. The wig that I have on under Narda is a very similar type to Narda. Bond it on, wear it, and enjoy it for up to 5 weeks. My wet and wavy leave-in conditioner for synthetic wigs and the oil-free shine. These two products together will make your wig feel superior. Just spray a little bit on and you can actually feel it softening and getting silkiness to it, and then the comb just glides right through it. And it just makes the texture look so good. You can get her without the highlighted bangs, or you can get her with the different highlight color that you'd like. We've got some very brilliant colors. We've got more conservative colors if you're someone who just wants a little touch of color that doesn't contrast so much. Narda has a nice parting area. All of my Elite wigs have this really nice parting area. I'm wearing the cap under it right now, as you can see. But if a cap proves to be too much for you to install these wigs and you still want the natural scalp appearance underneath before you install the wig, you don't want to get right up on the edge, but right in this area back here, you can go underneath with some foundation and just rub it there and then go back with a tissue and get the excess off, and then you'll have a beautiful part. More exciting styles are coming, I promise. Thanks again for joining me. I'll be back real soon with another style in my collection of Elite synthetic wigs. Take care. I'll see you again soon.
Then I'm sorry, sorry, sorry. Did I reach out and hold you in my strong and loving arms? Oh, at the times that you needed me to. Now I realize that you need love too. I spend my life making love to you. Oh, I forgot to be your lover. Yeah, and I'm sorry, sorry. Have I taken the time?